Here's how I made my boot frame. So I started off by measuring the pieces of wood that I needed, and then I geared it. I didn't have any ear defenders or goggles, so I just used headphones and my glasses. It seems to work alright, but I would advise getting the right stuff. I just used a miter saw to cut the pieces down, and then I laid them on a flat surface, sort of relatively flat, and just marked off any pieces that needed a little bit of a trim, and just trimmed these down. That left me with all my pieces, and then here's me just lining them up just because I wanted to see what it would look like. I used this Evo stick glue to bond them together. It kind of reminds me of like a dippy egg and soldiers. I spread a thin layer on each piece of the wood that I wanted to stick together. Left it for about 10 minutes until both pieces were touch dry, and then very carefully lined them up and stuck them together. And this left me with these pieces of wood, so in total it's 14 centimetres high, and come back for part two to see me put it together. But I started by using these little metal plates just to give it a bit more security. It was already glued in, but I thought this might help. I started by screwing down into each piece just to get the screw nice and secure, and then lined it up and screwed it in, and I just put one in the top, one in the bottom on each end, and then the same in the middle as well. And then here's how it fit in my car. It was an absolutely perfect fit. I'm really proud of myself. And then it just gives me a nice bit of lift up storage. And more importantly, it did the job of what it was meant to do, which is leveling off my mattresses. And here is how it looks all together.